Will it mean we have a better standard of living? This is called the age of greed. The age of greed. We should say the first world, they support our standard of living. Huh? So we can be rich. For you, 2 cars. You do this, 2 cars. Lots of money, dollars. Yes, dollars. Dollars. Lots of money. And a big house. A big house. The door metal. Big house. Huh? Do you want this? A coffee table. Hey, the mine is American wood. And we can say, with a big sound system. Records. So, all our friends, our amigos, will it mean you can enjoy the good things in life? The best food. The best wine. Beaujolais. The best cheese. Will it mean we have a better standard of living?